It's a bit of a shit day today, weather-wise. But then again, if you can bike with a sleeveless shirt, no jacket, no nothing, and people are still playing volleyball on the beach, who's moaning? The boat is waiting for me for a couple of days now already. The intention was to go last week, or maybe even the week before, but work doesn't seem to stop, as usual. Well, if you have fuck all to do with your Saturday, this might be a nice way to spend your time. Well, as you can see, the cleaners haven't been here today. But even if they had been here, it's a normal mess. My walk-in closet. And me, hello. The living room. The fact that you have what others don't have, buying it whether you have the money or not on credit. My favorite seat. My desk, as usual, a mess. The well-used kitchen, including backpack, and of course the bike. And we are here on the 16th floor, so we can walk out, look out of the window, and get blinded by the sun, or just film all the way down. Can we see that? Yes, we can a bit. To where I was standing just now. Oh, I only see my legs. Okay, that doesn't work. Good. Do that again. Over 4 years, he has cultivated several regular customers, like this pharmacy. Mr. Zhao buys their spare cardboard boxes. Okay, now I'm on the 16th floor, so this thing next door is just slightly higher. And there is the seat, because this is like filming horizontal. Yeah.